Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, he made the creatures that eat the plants, and he made the creatures that eat the meat. He created the fish, so he gave them the eyes that they need, and the skin that they need, and the limbs that they need to live in the water. Allah ta'ala, he created the birds, and he gave them the eyes that they need to cut through the air, and the bodies, and the wings. He made them appropriate for their environment. This world changes and varies, and change, as the Muslim scholars have stated, is the most evident sign of something being